Hello, today I'm going to show you different type of tools that I use to make the chopping board. So let's stay tuned and see how I did it. I am now using a carbide disc to clean out the outside or the bark of the chopping board. I am now using the 120 grit sandpaper. Now I'm going to use the 16 grit sandpaper to smooth out the side of the chopping board. Now I'm going to grind and smooth the chopping surface of the chopping board. I am now going to use the combine disc to flat the top of the chopping board. I'm going to use this 60 grit metal sandpaper to sand out on the surface, on the top of the surface of the chopping board. So I'm going to use this to smooth this thing out. Now I'm going to use a sand block to smooth this surface out. Okay, I believe it is the finish. So here it goes. This is the finished product. Even though it's not perfectly round, but I think it's good to go. I spent a lot of time on this, so I believe it's worth it. I'm going to put this wire on the chopping board. Flip this thing over.